Jake Shields won 15 consecutive fights between November 2005 and October 2010, fought everyone, everywhere, and went on to prove the superiority of American Jiu-Jitsu. Interview Tony Rea. Jake Shields, former Strikeforce middleweight champion. My debut October 1999, record 31-91. Inc. Notable wins: Dan Henderson, Demian Maia, Tyron Woodley, Robbie Lawler, Carlos Condit, 5 Hayato Sakurai Shudo. Year-end show 2002. Shields. Many people now might not know who he is, but at the time I fought him, he was the number 2 ranked fighter in the world. I was completely unknown. I was a young kid. They brought me out to Japan on 2 weeks' notice to lose to him. I went out there and pulled a big upset and beat Sakurai and Shudo. Anderson Silva was ranked number 1, and he was number 2. I was nowhere near the rankings, so to go out there and beat him was huge. Point for Yoshinokami. Carlos Condit. Rumble on the Rock 9 Shields. That was the Rumble on the Rock tournament. It's 2, but in the same night, so I think that should count. I was broke at the time. It wasn't much of a purse. I think it was $40,000 to win it. I felt rich all of a sudden. There wasn't much money to be had in fighting at the time. I was like, yeah, I got money now. I bought a car and just lived off it so I could keep training. I didn't have to get a real job so I could train full time. It was tiring. I had a war with Akami. I think Condit had an easy fight in the first round, and then I had another war with him. It was tough. My friends dragged me out partying that night. I just wanted to go to sleep. Point 3. Dan Henderson. Strikeforce Nashville Shields. That was a big one. I was a big underdog, and I went in there and dominated Henderson. It was great. He is a bigger guy. They brought him in there because they knew I was leaving for the UFC. They wanted Henderson to come in there and beat me so I would leave on a loss. To go out there and dominate him was a great feeling. Point 2. Georges Stpierre. UFC 129. Stpierre vs. Shields. Shields. There were 60,000 people in the Sky Dome. The UFC title was on the line. It was a close fight. I ended up losing a close decision. I could have pushed more in the earlier rounds. I started winning the later rounds. He won the first 2 rounds. It was one of those really close fights. GSP is a tough guy to beat. GSP is one of the greatest to ever live. Even though I lost that one, it was a great experience. I could have done better, but overall, I don't think I did badly. Point 1. Demian Maia. UFC Fight Night. Maia vs. Shields. Shields. To beat him was special. Being a top jiu-jitsu guy, everyone wanted to see who has the best jiu-jitsu in MMA. Maia is one of my favorite fighters. He is one of the top guys in the world. Even though it was a close fight, to go out there and beat him felt great. I have fought guys like Tyron Woodley and Robbie Lawler too. I have quite the history. I never got that padded record. Looking back, maybe I should have fought some easier fights. Savisev.